European nights under the lights here at Anfield in the past, Inter Milan in the 60s, Saint Etienne in the 70s, and of course Marco Reus on the move.
Just like the street lights lit this time.